Hi there, thanks for joining us on TCM. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. We are winding down our night of movies starring British actor George Sanders with one of his standout performances for director and writer Albert Lewin. We just showed their first film together, The Moon and Sixpence. Up next, we have their second collaboration. It's from 1945 and MGM, The Picture of Dorian Gray. Director Albert Lewin also wrote the screenplay based on Oscar Wilde's famous story of Dorian Gray, a morally bankrupt but exceedingly handsome and wealthy young man who sells his soul for eternal youth. Meanwhile, Dorian's true age and grotesque behavior manifest themselves vividly in his framed portrait. Hollywood newcomer Herd Hatfield stars as the title character, with George Sanders as his depraved mentor, Lord Henry Wotton. The film also features Angela Lansbury in an Oscar-nominated performance, her second in 2 years, along with Donna Reed and Peter Lawford. The characters Reed and Lawford play were not in Oscar Wilde's Gothic novel. Lewin added them to provide an additional romantic story to the plot. As I mentioned, The Picture of Dorian Gray was the second of three collaborations between Sanders and Lewin, all of them featuring Sanders as a rather loathsome, unscrupulous character. Angela Lansbury co-starred with Sanders again in the last film of Lewin and Sanders' unofficial trilogy, The Private Affairs of Bellamy, in 1947. And painting, by the way, figured heavily in the plots of all three films. The portrait in Dorian Gray, painted by Ivan Albright, is shown twice in Technicolor, but the rest of the film is shot in black and white. Both the art direction and the cinematography were nominated for Academy Awards. It won for Harry Stradling's cinematography. From 1945, narrated by Sir Cedric Hardwicke, here's The Picture of Dorian Gray.